pinapayagan na kitang ligaw mo si Agnes.
Yes!
Pero sa isang kondisyon, ligaw sa La Presa lang ha.
Gusto mo, gawin natin yung araw na to. Special Friends Day.
Uy, Louis Lane, di ba ka?
Salamat, Superman!
Kate, ex mo?
That awkward moment when Sander's ex suddenly appears.
Ayos ka?
Hindi naman pwede.
Dirty pa kayo?
Anong gagawin ko?
Huwag mo i-underestimate ang mga powers ng mga FJs.
Sinong FJ?
Former jowa. Yan ang mortal na mga kaaway ng mga PJ.
PJs?
Present jowa like you.
I need at least 100
charms.
Dapat ko ba siya ipaglaban, ha?
Just make sure that you live the rest of your life not regretting na hindi mo sinubukan.
She has become a persistent pest in the life of my son.
Baka may nagbabalak na bilan ng lupang itong mula sa inyo eh.
Sino?
Kami ho.
I want those people kicked out of La Presa as soon as possible.
Tandaan. Wow! Ang ganda! Ang laki! Kate, kanya to? Yaman!
Hi, Agnes!
Hi, Kate! Eto nga pala yung kaibigan ko, si Andrew.
Hi, Andrew! Hi. Nice meeting you. Sige, natawag lang ko lang magbubuhat.
Ah, sige, sige.
Okay, sige. Wait a lot!
Believe din ako sa taste ni Sander. Parang tindero ng gulay. Galing pumili.
Pareho pala kayo ng taste ni Sander eh.
Oh, pareho akong gusto. Sinuwasan mo naman?
Sarap, Agnes. I have so many ideas with this. I'm thinking of Kate's Forever Strawberry Torte.
Ano yung torte?
It's a multi-layered cake filled with meringue, strawberry pastry cream, fresh strawberries, and fresh strawberry jam. And also pudding with strawberry jam.
Ano naman yun, parang sarap ah. Pero pa, baka mapurga tayo sa strawberry jam ah.
Don't worry, Andrew. I'll make sure na mapupurga ka naman sa sarap.
Stick mo ah, hapir tayo.
Hello, sir.
Sir, pinatawag mo daw ako.
Opo. Yeah, please sit down. Di ba ikaw gumawa ng designs para sa agriculture resort namin?
Ako nga po, sir.
Yun. May papagawa sana ako. Pero sa atin lang to, ha?
Okay, no problem.
Okay, ito kasi gusto ko.
Ma'am? Ma'am, iwan ko na lang po yung susi dito.
Okay.
Ito keychain mo? Di ba kadalasan abrilate yung dito? Di ba ito yung pang ano ng soft drinks?
May sentimental value lang kasi yan. Galing sa isang kaibigan.
Ang cool ng kaibigan mo ah. Mahilig ba siya mga aruling? Ching, ching, ching.
Dude, hindi lang muna si Kate. Pasensya ka na,
hindi makulit siya. No, it's okay, Agnes.
Bakit? Sinasabi ko lang cool yung kaibigan niya eh.
Yeah. He's the coolest guy I've ever known. By the way, yung promise ko sa inyo, Sander, na ipapatikim kong dessert sa inyo, I will have food tasting later tonight, so I'm inviting you, Sander, at kung gusto ni Andrew.
Shut.
Please.
Okay.
Okay, I'll see you then. Don't worry, it's just you guys and a small group of friends. Plus, sina JC, Dexter, at Momon. Parang isang informal survey. Gusto ko lang i-check kung anong magandang ilagay sa final list ng menu ko. Asahan ko kayo nila, Sander, ha?
Umayag ka talaga, ha? Komportable ka sa ex si Sander.
Alam mo, ang daldal mo. Kanina ang dami-dami mong sinasabi. Nakakahiya kaya kay Kate. Mamaya kung ano isipin ng tao.
Bakit? Di ka ba interesado?
Interesado saan?
Sa love story nila.
Huwag ka nga masyadong usisero.
Kung paano sila nag-meet. Alam ko naman walang tatalo sa pagkikita niyo ni Sander. Di ba pinagtagpo ka niya ng tadhana?
Andrew.
Siguro dating gangster si Sander. Tapos na-meet niya si Kate. Tapos napatino niya.
True.
O bakit? Ano mo kita inaasar ah? Kung gusto mo maging parte ng buhay ni Sander, dapat lagi kang handa. Kasi mayroong mga bagay na dapat mong malaman at dapat mong matanggap.
Let's go! I want everybody to be ready. Pinatawag ko kayo because group of people are coming over for food tasting to see kung anong recipe ang pwede natin isama natin sa menu. Let's go!
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Hello?
Hello, where are you?
I'm at the resto.
Well, I was looking for you because I wanted to talk to you. Nakausap ko si Bettina.
For what?
Well, I asked her about Sandra's new girlfriend.
You did what?
Well, I just wanted to know kung alam niyo yung tungkol sa bagong babae sa buhay ni Sander.
Mommy, that is so out of line.
Anak, makinig ka nga muna sa akin. Sabi ni Bettina, she doesn't even trust that girl.
Mommy, stop it. I don't want to hear any of this. I think coming back here is just a mistake.
Pinapakailaman niyo yung buhay ko at tinadama yung buhay ng iba.
And since when are we in the business judging people that we don't know?
And tell Tita Bettina, that girl, there's nothing wrong with her.
Her name is Agnes and she's a very kind person.
And if you guys want, she'll be coming over here to the restaurant later.
And you can check it out for yourselves, kung gaano kabuting tao yung hinuhusgahan ninyo.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Ma'am? This one.
Ano sa palagay mo, sir? Okay na ba yan?
Perfect, pare. Uy, salamat, ha. Tatanawin ko itong malaking utang na loob. Saka, pag nakaanak ka, kuwi mo ako nino.
Sabi mo yan, sir, ha? Tatandaan ko yan.
Ang bahala sa'yo. Isipin mo na sa USB, ha?
Sige, sir.
Excuse lang, ha?
Sige, sir.
Uy, 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 ano to? Namiss mo na ako, no?
Sira, pinapatawag ako ni Kate. Sabi niya, mamaya na daw ang food tasting niya. Iniimbitahan niya tayong dalawa.
Talaga lang,
ha? Eh, di tawagan mo siya.
Hindi, biro lang. O ano, mamaya na lang kita sunduin, ha?
Sige. Pwede bang sumabay si Andrew sa atin?
Apparently, kilala na siya ng anak ko. And for some reason, she thinks she's a nice girl.
Maybe Kate is right. We have no right to judge this person, this Agnes.
So you're taking her side?
No, Luli. Ang ibig kong sabihin, maybe we can take this opportunity to get to know the girl.
Anong ibig mong sabihin?
Okay naman tong suit ko.
Bakit? May iba ka pang klaseng damit? Huwag mo sabihin gusto mo isuot yung gamot sa rinan ng strawberry, ha?
Uri ko! Pwede bang
kahit anong suotin mo, yan pa rin yung tsura mo.
Ay, kunyari naman! Kalang nang
bayan lang, ayong may taste.
You're so mean, dapat talaga. Nilurod na kita. Pinalupod ko na yung umbilical cord habang nasa sinapunan tayo ni Mommy.
Ay, 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 ay! Naka, magigil nga kayong dalawa.
Dumali na naman.
Okay, pagkapagabi, ha?
Huwag kayong maglalamang boobs. Wala makakaskor dito.
Naku, eh! Huwag kapantay sa laki ka naman, ha?
Siya pala yung story.
Not so bad, ha?
Pero nasa naman yung sundo nyo?
Oo, ama.
Si Superman!
Ah!
Ito.
Wow, iba na
sa
akin, ha? Plastic.
Ang fresh naman.
Magandang araw po.
Ganda.
Pinipinip ka mo, ya.
Oo. Walang bahala kay Agnes, ha?
Opo, ako na magbamatay kay Andrew para hindi na mapilayan.
Lalampalan pa eh.
Para Agnes, tara.
Ah, sige.
Hoy! Ingat eh! Gusto mo!
Basol!
Bye, Superman! Bye-bye! Hoy! Bye, Superman! Hoy! Ang ganyanan!
Pinagawa mo dyan.
Bakit?
Yan dyan si Agnes eh.
Ah, ganun ba?
Sige.
Ayos ba?
Seryoso ka talaga? Ka talaga magdadrive? May lisensya ka ba?
Sige, ikaw na.
Palisan nyo! Sorry naman. Tara na.
Thank you, sir. Please, please.
Thank you.
the house! Yes! Agnes! Hey, what's up?
Sander! Oh my gosh! You are hotter than ever. And you still haven't lost your charm.
Ba't ganun? Ayaw rin naman matagal din nakita. Di nyo kami ganyan niya.
Hot na naman kami.
Bro.
Ano yan?
So, who is she?
She is the love of my life.
Oh. Ayun.
Ano?
Ako na lang. Oh. Kabagaya, siya lang.
Are you not bothered sa napapadalas na pagsasama ni na Agnes at Kate?
Ito naman, Banky, oh. Ginawa mo na naman ang intriga yan.
But really, ah, I find it awkward in so many levels. Tingnan mo, magkasama palagi si Agnes at Kate. Tapos kasama rin si Sander, my boy.
Oh, I don't know.
To me, it's a recipe of disaster.
Wow. Hindi naman porkit magkasama ang past at present, eh magra-rumble na. Eh bakit naman si Namirasol at si ano?
Amanda, tigil mo yung bibig mo. Don't worry dito, Banky. Mukhang mabait naman yung BFF kong si Kate. So I bet hindi siya mapatal kung patutsadahan man siya ni Agnes. Excuse me, sure ako. Kung magkakagalo man sila, si FJ ang may dahilan. Dahil gano'n naman talaga mga ex, no? Bitter at hindi makamove on. Maninira ng buhay ng PJ. Kaya nga natakot ako para kay Agnes eh. Kasi baka saktan lang siya ng babaeng yun.
Excuse me. Parang ikaw yata ang bitter, Jody.
FJ. Ang GM nito.
Ay,
ang gulo mo!
Agnes, this is Caddy, Miles, Jeannie, and Rosel.
Oh my God! Is everybody here? Okay, let's start! Let's go!
I hope there's still room for us.
Ma! Of course, you and Tita Bettina are very much welcome. Let's start! Let's go!
Psst! Hoy! Marap ka nga! Alam mo, napansin ko, okay na mga opinion mo dyan sa Agnes-Sander affair na yan, ha? Masyado kayatang involved. Bakit naman hindi?
Wag ang bang!
Kailangan ko warning nga si Agnes, no? Napanood ko na yan eh. Pag ang FJ na mayaman at PJ na mahirap pinagsama, ang resulta, edi soap opera. Kung hindi si FJ ang kukontra, malamang yung nanay ng lalaking bida. Alam mo, my less beautiful twin sister, dapat talagang tigilan mo ng pakikinood ng TV kila Aling Bekbek at magsimula ka na maghanap ng love life. Una, mabait ang mommy ko, ang mommy ni Sander. Pangalawa, hindi mo ba talaga type si Momon? Patulan mo na kaya. At pangatlo, do you honestly believe na magtatagal si Agnes at Sander? Excuse me, no? Sa tingin ko, kung maging sila man, konting problema lang, pupugan na agad si Sander dahil ang daming fishes in the sea like me. Kung inaakala mo ako ang nega sa ating dalawa, nagkakamali ka. Dahil ikaw ang nega! Ikaw! Ay!
Sorry na, halika na nga.
Sorry na,
Agnes, matang daming kutsarte ni Tor. Tsaka laki ng plato natin, no? Ginto pa. Yaman. Papatungo lang na isuserve nila.
Hello again, everyone. I'm glad na nandito kayo lahat. You guys are an important part para sa next stage ng journey ko as a chef. After I finished my grand diploma in the Cordon Bleu, I started my very own culinary journey na nagdala sa akin to different parts of the world. I've experienced their life, their culture, at most importantly, iba't ibang klase ng pagkain.
Oh, yay! Yay! Food, bro! Food! It's all about the food!
Relax, Momon. Dadating tayo dyan. But what I noticed in that journey is, more than nourishment, food sometimes evoke powerful emotions and memories. So tonight, our food tasting will be it's just a little bit different.
Uy, different daw. Paano pa yan? Ano pa, no?
Instead of you guys telling me kung masarap ba or hindi, you tell me an experience kung anong maaalala nyo kapag lasahan nyo yung pagkain na niluto ko. Exciting, right?
Mmm!
Yes.
iho, do you mind?
Po?
Everyone, please enjoy my grilled bell pepper with wild mushroom soup.
Wow, really looks yummy.
Thank you. Kita,
I can't wait to taste it.
Kate naman, naalala ko yung mami ko sa soup mo eh. Kasi kada umaga, pagising ko, naamoy ko lagi yung sopas na niluto ni mami. Until one morning, hindi ko naamoy yung smell na yun. Yun din kasi yung araw na nag-break yung mami at saka daddy ko eh.
Oh, happy na, happy na. Asawa na yan.
Ah! Sorry, Kate. Speaking of, si mami nag-text. Dexter, tara. Kasi, wakil lang ko siyang bisitahin ngayon eh.
Bakit pati siya?
Ay, hindi, tonto eh. Inutuloy sa daan.
Sorry talaga. Babawi talaga. May promise, promise. Pero masarap, promise, masarap. Ako okay. Bahala. Babalik kami dito.
Ingat kayo, ha?
Sarap agos, eh.
You know what? I hated hospital food. For me, it's disgusting. So Jaime went out of his way to get me a meal exactly like this. Akala ko nga at the time, it was the happiest moment of my life. Until dinala ng nurse sa tabi ko si Kate. I couldn't be happier. Nothing in this world mattered anymore. Just my little baby girl.
Tita, so sweet. Baby girl.
Taray, ah. Bakal yung stick ng barbecue.
Now this is a story about my first love. It's right here in this dish. My first love, who I know will eventually become my husband.
I love this dish. Filet mignon with coffee cream sauce. I made a traditional bechamel sauce and tricked it a little bit by adding pinkette roasted coffee beans.
I knew it! You will have this dish in your menu.
I think this time, ikaw naman dapat ang mag-share ng kwento behind this dish.
Why? What's the story behind this dish?
It's the famous story, Tita, of Sander and Kate.
Interesting. Go on, tell me.
Rochelle, this is not about the chef. It's about your experiences.
Oh, come on, Kate. Kanina pa kami nagsha-share. It'll be interesting if you'll share with us the story that inspired these delicious meals.
Don't worry, Tita. Kami na lang magkukwento sa inyo. Girls, dagdagan niyo lang pag may nakalimutan akong details, okay?
Yeah.
Okay, so it all started sa isang house party. Alam niyo yung party na a friend is invited by a friend, and then nag-invite pa ng iba, tapos...
Stop it! They get it na.
So anyways...
It was a couple of years ago. Nung unang kaming nagkakilala ni Kate. I guess it's one of the darkest parts of my life.
Pinagdadaanan mo, laging may mas papait na bagay na nag-i-exist sa mundo.
Like what?
Ano sa palagay mo?
Wala ba mas papait pa dito?
May coffee flavor kasi yung sauce niya.
Mm.
I'm not trivializing what you went through, Sander. But if you need anyone, kausap, kukwentuhan, at kung naiisip mong ilublob ang sarili mo sa bathtub at i-break ang underwater breathing record ni Aquaman, you have my number. You can call me anytime. At kahit nasa ang lupalop ako ng observable universe, I'll be there for you, Sander.
And that was when everyone started calling Sander the Aquaman.
But this time, the Aquaman is a damsel in distress and Kate is her superhero. Is the beginning of a friendship like no other.
Hello, Sander. Is there any problem?
Hello, Kate. Turn on your TV. Reruns of Friends! Grabe talaga nakakatawa si Ross.
Tinawagan mo ako just to watch this replay episodes ng Friends.
Eh, nakakatawa kasi.
Yes, Sander.
What do you think is a better tie that looks on you? Blue or red?
Does it matter?
Oo naman.
Okay, blue.
Thanks.
Okay, thank you. Oh my God!
Ano yan, Kate? Hindi ba mushroom with smartphone? Nakakatawa.
Yes, Sander.
Kate.
I need a ride.
Pwede mo ba ako sunduin?
I had a long day, Sander.
Sabi ko na nga, babe. I can always count on you.
Look, di ba sinabi ko naman sa'yo na you can call me if you need me? I mean that. I really do. But if you're just gonna call me just to check your favorite team, kung ano score nila, alam mo sa magandang matches, magkano hidden charge on piece of air, or to pick you up in the middle of nowhere? Sander naman. Tama na. Sobra na eh. Tinan mo, nakikinig ka ba?
Hindi. I totally agree. I've been totally intrusive sa buhay mo. Akala ko kasi...
Akala mo ano?
Akala ko mahalata mo na... I'm just making excuses to either hear your voice or to spend time with you. Because the truth is, I feel so alone these days. But not when I hear your voice. Kapagkasama kita. Kate, when I hear your voice, I feel so alive. Kapagkasama naman kita, everything feels right.
I'm sorry, Sand. I'm too stupid to notice.
I'm sorry.
And that is the story of their great love. Such a beautiful story, right?
Fabulous.
Girls, can you help me with the desserts?
Sure.
Excuse me.
Sure.
Excuse me lang din po, mababa niyo lang po.
I have food tasting later tonight, so I'm inviting you, Sander.
Okay.
Who is she?
She is the love of my life.
Maybe we can take this opportunity to get to know the girl. Anong ibig mong sabihin?
Certified against all odds ang Sagnes!
I've come here to take this opportunity to talk to you about Sander. Never ever think that you and Sander can have a happy ending. Isang malaking ilusyon.
Forevermore after Dream Dad.